Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
WRD मिनिस्टर सुभाष शिरोडकर हांच्यानी आज एक स्टेटमेंट केल्लो आसा की गोंयांत खंय जायते लोकांक एक वायट संवय आसा, म्हणजे किचनचे वेस्ट ते गार्डनाचे वेस्ट धरून ते सगळे खंय डंपिंग करता नल्लान. खंय तरी हे नल्ला जे आसा बांयक जावं आनी खंय कनेक्ट केल्ले आसता जे उदक आमी पिता, आनी ही प्रॅक्टीस जी आसा म्हणजे गार्बेज डंप करपाची ही खंय सिस्टम सारकी ना. WRD खंय डिसिल्टींग करता नल्ला, पूण वर्साचे 364 days जरी लोक गार्बेज डंप करतले आनी एक दीस WRD डिसिल्ट करता तर कांय फायदो ना. तांच्यांनी सांगलां की एक नवो कायदो ते काडपाचे आसा, जे कोण गार्बेज डंप करता नल्लान तांकां खंय फायन आनी तांचेर एक्शन जातली अशें तांच्यांनी सांगलां.
इट्स व्हेरी वूड बी अ व्हेरी मेमोरेबल थिंग फॉर मी पर्टिक्युलरली. Of course, my friend Mr. Rajnath is also here, and I had just come here to see the water harvesting, what IFB company has done in their campus. Also, I am supposed to visit Cipla company, just to see the water harvesting, but then this gave me an opportunity to have a walk-in in the establishment of IFB, and I am so surprised and so impressed, because they have got lot many unique things, which are of a international standard. Lot many things, and then the employment that they have is almost 2,000. Normally we politicians many times we bother about that, but then the way the company has contributed to the to the exchequer of the state is tremendous. Every 12 seconds they manufacture a machine, and I wish them that they should be the global the sellers. Thank of IFB machine for the world. I think water harvesting is beautiful. At the same time, company has taken up also, they are very keen about to go for natural power, and then solar panels they have established, quite huge paneling they have done, and then these are the two assets, I mean natural resources that they have used. I think every single company should follow in, so that they use solar power as well as water harvesting, and water is conserved. One beautiful thing that we were informed about, that the IFB machine which they have come out with, the latest model is requires only 30 to 40 liters of water. Otherwise earlier the consumption used to be about 100 liters or 150 liters. I wish the company all the best.
Thank you
for future growth.
Thank
and
you
all the staff over here.
Basically majority of the nallas in Vasco have gone up.
See,
by
people here in Goa have got a very wrong habit. I would say everything from the kitchen, right from the kitchen up to the garden, I would say they would go and dump in the nala, which is a bad system. In fact, I am looking into the matter, and then I feel that it should be a penalizing activity. We should penalize the people who dump the things in the nala. You see, nala should be a very, I would say, we should look at it as a holistic place, like holistic place in the sense. You see, nala water upstream the nala always drains out in the wells, which we use for our daily purpose. So dumping garbage and waste and all that in nalas should be avoided, should be strictly followed. And then this problem comes of desilting. We go on desilting and the people go on dumping. You dump the things for 364 days and then we do the desilting in one day. It's not possible. Like,
so as a minister, to me direction me ditle kam the penalty.
Yes, I am going to come out with legislation. I have decided to come out with legislation. It should be, we should penalize people who misuse nalas as a dumping places and all that sort of thing.
वास्कोच्यान प्रोडंट मिडिया खातीर विक्रम नायक.